some flower arranging. The thing is, I might actually go into a soft spoken while I'm trying to arrange it, because it could sound a little bit loud, if that's okay. But I'll give it a shot, yeah. Alright. Now, first of all, they are definitely beautiful. Many thanks for the person who gave them to me. Now, the second thing is that I don't have a vase because my last one broke and I didn't really get a chance to get another one. So, I want to see what I could do with a glass. Now, it could be a little bit loud, so bear with me for that. Let's use this base to cover the glass. So let's move this bit. Right, so let's have a look. As you can see, it's got a flowery petal look to it. And what I was thinking is I wrap it around the glass. Like that. Just a little bit of tape. And I don't really want to show the brown tape. I haven't put any nearby that's transparent. So I thought to put on a little ribbon. Together like that. changes. When the flowers are sitting, they it better than looking at a glass. So, what do we have here? The flowers themselves. Now, hold carefully, separate the colours. And then the roses. Now, I'm not nowhere near a professional flower arranger or anything. I just sort of improvise with it and wish for the best. Sometimes it turns out very well, sometimes it doesn't, but I intend to try my best. So the height, I'm thinking that the back can remain quite high, and the rest, yeah. We get an odd shorter one, but generally speaking, I think I'll still aim it to be quite high. So if that's going to be the back, then I think I will start with these on the sides. And I'll keep them as higher up. I just like to remove the base petals because the little extra water makes it quite messy actually, and then they start to smell worse than they do. Now this one, just at an angle, I will drop it down to a smaller size, and I just want to angle the other flowers too. So let's have a look. Let's put a rose in. Now these petals are a bit more dangerous. Actually, I might put in a pink, but I'll keep the length longer and maybe another. No, I'll stick to the rose. This in the middle. I've angled this one. And I'll have some more pink there, but that needs to come off. There we go. Another pink. A little bit more white, and another rose, I would say. And two more pinks. Just to angle a larger one. So, I need to food, rose food. And then just want to add some water. Now to put the flowers in this hopeful order. So I think that's too high, so I need to, that is too high. The only problem that could happen is that the water will, I mean, the flowers will start to look. They start to, yeah, just not look good. Just, yeah. Just place them with some sort of view of the colour scattering itself. So hopefully they should blend in. I hope. And back I wanted this one. Rose is slightly smaller. It's not very good. Just slightly. There we go. That's much better. And these ones are a little smaller too. I don't like them too high because I'm a bit concerned that they could topple over, and obviously because I haven't got a larger vase, it's that much more tricky. Now this one needs to go near the back as they are larger. Hold it. They're on the sides, them on the sides. These can go shorter. I kind of pre-arranged it, but it doesn't have much of a helping effect. But that's not to worry. I think this one will definitely go nearer to the front. So they will come out. That can go there. And now the whites. Two there, two there. One definitely towards the middle front, I would say. And we've got another large one there. It's kind of getting there. Another rose. But I think this one should look quite nice on the front. And of course the larger lilies. I think they'll look quite pretty at the back. Now just to figure just a little bit. Let's get it out. Put it there. And I want the rose back. go. I hope. These are the flowers. Excuse the mess in the back. I had to move everything out of the way. But I think they'll look pretty. I hope you guys think so too. But in the meantime, I will say thanks for watching my flower arrangement, and take care and sweet dreams. Bye bye.